What'd you get, Fisher? You see any blue?
Oh yeah. You could say there's some blue in here.
That's what we figured. Then there's one last objective. We've just uncovered some disturbing news on Memorial Day. You're not gonna like what you hear. Grim's daughter will fill you in.
Sam, Memorial Day is more dangerous than we thought.
Memorial Day's been contacting wealthy business owners
with threats of secretly killing their kids if they don't send him
large amounts of gold. He's using the lives of defenseless young children as bargaining chips, and he has been carrying through with those threats. It's pretty obvious that Morte will continue to commit killing sprees on children to get the levers that he needs to get what he wants.
Oh my God, no!
I'm afraid so.
Children by the name of Cindy, Billy, Susie, Tommy, they've all died at the hands of this man. He's more than a terrorist. He's a monster.
He's your number one objective now. You are here by order to find and kill Stephen Rutledge. Otherwise known as Morty.
With pleasure, sir.
On the phone in the room just ahead of you. The area code shows it to be a long-distance call to New York.
It's gotta be Morte.
Yes, that's correct. Right. I was afraid someone would try this.
This is where it stops. Morte, I have direct orders to take you out.
You son of a bitch.
No, you son of a bitch. How can you bring yourself to kill innocent children?
It's easy. When you want something bad enough. A lot of people have dreams, but for whatever reason, they don't seem to put their dreams in their lives. For me, it's going to be different. I made a vow to myself to do whatever it takes to make my dreams a reality. And I'm not going to let anything, not religion, or morals, or the law, or anything or anybody interfere with my dreams. I have big plans, mister. And I'm on a tight schedule. And I really don't have time to explain it to you. I have a very important shipment that goes out tomorrow. And no one's going to get in my way!
That's for Susie. Oh, that's for Cindy. That's for Billy. That's for Tommy. This is for me. Mission complete. I've got the poison, and I've got all the gold.
Well done, Sam. Well done. Unit 1, code 7. I repeat, code 7.